Jackson State opened the new year by playing four conference games in 8 days. It began at home with the Tigers hosting Alabama A&M, and JSU senior Gennaro Bush showed why he was chosen preseason SWAC Player of the Year. Bush helped J-State open an early lead, which the Tigers would maintain throughout the entire first half. However, in the second, A&M would rally behind 11 points from Marcus Lee. Casey Canty pumped in 10 for the Bulldogs as they trimmed JSU's once 8-point lead down to 2. But Bush took over in the closing minutes, finishing with 21 points and 12 rebounds to lead JSU to a 55-52 win, handing A&M its 7th straight loss. The JSU ladies tried to make it a doubleheader sweep over A&M as Kiana McCarty pumped in 11 for the Lady Tigers. However, Wakita Tovar led A&M with 25 points, 22 of those in the second half, to help send the game into overtime, tied at 58. Tiffany Kellum then took over for Jackson State. She scored 25 points and added 14 rebounds to lead JSU to a 72-66 win. After hosting Alabama State on Thursday night, the JSU men and women traveled to Norman, Mississippi to face in-state rival Alcorn. Thirsty for their first win of the year, the Braves came out on fire, hitting 4 of 8 three-pointers, 3 of those coming from Twan Oakley, who led ASU with 17 points. Alcorn raced to a 15-point halftime lead. JSU made some adjustments at the break and climbed back in it. Christian Williams came off the bench to lead JSU with 18 points, including 6 of 7 from the field. It helped JSU trim the lead down to 2. Then, with a little over a minute to play, Gennaro Bush nailed a 3 from the corner to give Jackson State a 1-point lead. But with 19 seconds to play, Kadarian Sullivan tipped in a missed shot, and Alcorn survived with a 61-60 win. Reporting from Jackson and Lorman, Mississippi, I'm Rob J. for Inside the Game.